Okay. Here we go.
Alright, so,
about to fight Captain Kuro.
Yeah, this level is, Captain Kuro, which, at the time I saw him, I thought he was cool, but as villains kept getting progressively cooler.
He's still cool.
He's pretty cool, but, like, yeah, he's not Crocodile level.
Oh, no.
No.
And then he's definitely not Enru level.
He's not, and he's not Lucci level.
Yeah, and he's not Lucci level.
He's not Admiral level.
Yeah. You know, point is, Oda got a little bit more creative with his villain characters, and goddamn, were they... There are some amazing villains.
Well, you know...
Oh, here we go!
Oh, God.
They couldn't put Jango in the game, so they grabbed a random NPC and gave him Jango's poses.
Which is fucking amazing. By the way, if you're gonna bootleg something, at least have the decency to pose him like it. You know? Oh, man.
Oh, this is how I imagine China's bootlegs work. It's like the same mindset.
Mm-hmm. Oh, God. I love it, though. I love it. This is so amazing.
So, did anybody actually... Well, none of you two wear glasses, right?
I used to.
You did? Did you ever try to imitate Kuro and go like that?
I did.
At the edge of your palm?
It worked.
No.
Did you ever put on glasses and try to do that?
No. Why would I ever put on glasses?
I don't know. Didn't know how the other half
does he look
lives.
Like some kind of nerd?
I didn't. I remember one time I put on your glasses and I went like, Jesus, Jalen, you're blind.
Yeah.
A good guy. Well, anyway.
I have the same vision problem with Tashigi.
I remember we started playing, when I first started this, I was like, Jalen, you're going to like Tashigi. And he likes Tashigi.
And I like Tashigi.
Yeah.
It helps that she's as nearsighted as I am.
We didn't just see this.
No, we didn't. I don't know what you're talking about.
I'm glad this game keeps some gags.
It does. And, God, it feels, once again, the outfit, it feels so out of place.
It does.
All three of theirs.
Yeah.
Well, Luffy's does.
Luffy, yeah.
Well, Luffy's outfits are pretty to the T.
Yeah, they're right. I mean, like. But still, you know.
I don't remember when he wore this.
When he fought Luffy.
Water yeah. 7. Okay.
No, he was wearing his regular outfit. I think this is just the outfit the people made for him.
Are you sure?
Yeah, because I remember him having his regular outfit when he fought Luffy.
Check the tapes. Well, but not now.
I'll look up some.
I think he was all... No, he was all bandaged up because he got beat up by the Frankie family.
Yeah, but he still had his normal outfit. Mm-hmm. So I think this might be an actually original outfit from the Pirate Warriors series.
This is what he wore at the end of Annie's Lobby.
Where he goes like, Komaze.
No, he just started to speak to Japanese.
Yeah. But still, you know.
This level is probably like my favorite music in the game so far.
Oh yeah, this is a really smooth track.
Like, I like all the, they're not really remixes, they're more like rearrangements.
Yeah, so like, if you get a chance to, please enjoy the background music, because it's really good.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, like, look up an OST on YouTube, like...
Of three, not two.
Of three. Two went for more like the guitar riffs and stuff like that.
Yeah.
Which is appreciated because, you know, it gets you pumped up and everything.
More energetic stuff.
Yeah. And when this just it throws the smooth jazz and like nice riffs on you, it's just good. You know, it feels more like you're chilling.
You know what I hate when
I'm trying to complete an objective. All right, go ahead.
Oh, go ahead, dude. I'm sorry.
No, I'm done.
Oh, and I hate people when I'm watching people play this and all they do is square, 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 square.
Well, it is the easiest thing to do, to be fair. And like,
and sometimes it works very well.
Still, it's just boring to watch.
Well, that, and I mean, like, when you don't know exactly how to play a game, you tend to find something and latch onto it.
Yeah.
I try to get creative.
Well, you know, not everybody has the same mindset.
Right now, there's not much we can do considering we have a limited moveset.
Right. I mean, sometimes I'm just going to be pressing square and trying to do, like, a four-square triangle and, like, we don't have it.
Yeah. I've done that too, though. I gotta say, low-level characters do feel very limited.
Mm-hmm.
Like, once you've gotten to the good stuff, when you go back to them, you're like, oh.
I mean, so, like, the lowest level you should level somebody is, like, level 20.
Yeah, around there.
Because that's where they get the rest of their, regulars.
Yeah, get the rest of their... They get more of their strength past level 20.
They do?
Past level 100.
Oh, they do?
Oh, really?
I think so.
Ah, nice.
Because in some videos, you can see them doing their Kazuna Drive combos and... without having Kazuna Drive working.
Oh, wow.
Oh, nice. Speaking of it.
I don't know why I did that so early, but...
Speaking of it. So yeah, out of the character roster right now, who are you guys digging the most?
Lucci.
Lucci, Tsuchiki. Even Kyle's pretty fun.
Yeah, whenever I get to Lucci, I think I'm going to dig in a lot because Lucci is actually my favorite villain of the series.
Dude, the way he plays is amazing.
Yes, it is.
Yeah. People go like, oh, he's a bad villain. He really doesn't
have a lot of people like him, dude.
Yeah, he's very popular.
Say he's a bad villain. He was a really good villain.
Well, like, people question his actual motivation. Like,
he didn't have it.
He was just doing his job.
Yeah, you know, I guess people like villains with motivations. But, like, I love him. Like, he's great. Like, that fight is actually what got me to check out One Piece.
Mm.
I think Matt, our friend, RMGMD Punk, he actually showed me that.
Yeah, I remember that story you telling me.
And, like, yeah, that got me into giving One Piece another chance because the 4 Kids dub actually ruined One Piece for me. Yeah, I was like, this is stupid. I've actually come across a lot of cases like that. And you're like, I tell people about One Piece, and like, that dumb show that used to come on Cartoon Network with the rap song.
But now it's like, they got to the point where the existence of the 4 Kids dub is nearly erased.
Oh yeah, but
it's only a memory to those who have seen it.
Well, that's 4 Kids overall, really.
This is true. 4 Kids is dead.
Yep.
I think.
I think they are. Either that or they're rebranded as something else.
From Anime USA.
I remember their CEO was named Al Khan.
What?
Al Khan. That was their CEO's name.
Is he the cousin of Kotal Khan?
Probably.
Well, if I remember correctly, he was an old dude.
Their only reason for getting One Piece are like, oh, it's popular in Japan. None of us have ever seen it, but it's popular in Japan. We gotta get it. They were the first ones to ever get it. Mm-hmm. The moment they saw it, they got it.
Mm-hmm.
I just think it's more like it has good range, and it's like the only real good range move we have right now.
Yeah. But like, it's a good move business-wise, honestly.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but...
But like...
It backfired really bad.
Like, you would think, like, if I would have done a move like that, I would have at least had the people that were in charge of the dub watch some of the show, you know?
Yeah.
Like, watch what you're gonna dub. You know, and sort of get, like, the idea of how to translate it.
Hell, they had their own version of We Are, but they were like, kids won't like this.
Yeah. Didn't they show it off?
I love We Are, though. That's so great.
Yeah, and then Gold Roger sounded like Yami Yugi for some reason.
Well, and they had Dan Green.
Yeah.
He was on their panel.
And like... How do I explain this? I actually forgot. How was I going to explain it?
I like how this is random meows in it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I actually did love We Are.
We Are is like the One Piece song.
Like, I actually missed it when you got opening 2.
Yeah, but Relive was really good.
Yeah,
you got on my nerves.
And opening three mm-hmm. was the best.
I feel like
out of the early
opening four. I like three.
Yeah, three was really good. It wasn't until opening 5 where I'm like, this is good.
Yeah.
For me, it's 1, 3, 5. We go. Bomb Boy Ache is funny.
I like the newer one. Oh, opening 18 is coming next week.
Oh, nice. Wow.
Yeah, Matt told me.
Yeah, One Piece has had pretty good openings. Like, there's only a couple I've had a problem with.
I really don't like 7.
Which one was 7?
I better get to them before to get to that thing.
One Day was really good.
One Day.
Yeah.
I like all those from that.
From that point?
From Shippuden, Marineford, stuff like that.
Yeah.
Opening 7 is Rainbow Star.
Yeah, okay. I see why you don't like that.
That one was really boring.
I didn't really like the song for Share the World, but I like the intro.
The visuals?
Yeah.
I like Share the World.
I did too.
Man, it just wasn't...
Openings...
Just wasn't my type.
I feel like I'm one of the only people that like Jungle P.
It's okay.
It's alright.
I'm gonna take out that base before I take out Kuro.
That's fair.
Go ahead.
Question marks.
I do love how Cannon's part of his regular stream.
Yes.
I forgot a question really, mark at least.
It's really nice.
Never mind, I can't.
You can't?
You gotta be on this
one. Oh, you got it.
I got it anyways.
Oh, good job.
And we get Usopp gloating.
He's sparkling.
And now Luffy's sparkling.
Oh my god, they have the sparkle disease.
Those reflective surfaces.
I still wish that they would have kept in the scene where Usopp punched Kuro.
Well, but Kaya's not even in this game.
Ooh, yeah. You would have think they would have at least gotten her like a still shot or something.
Like they did with Kobe.
Yeah.
And Sengoku.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sengoku is still just ahead.
Yeah.
That's surprising.
She was kind of important to this part.
Didn't they have to give him a new voice because his old voice actor passed away?
Sengoku's voice actor passed away shortly after
Marineford.
Shortly after? No.
Was it after Marineford? No.
It was shortly after the first Pirate Warriors game, I think.
Really?
Yeah.
After Marineford.
Was that?
Marineford's in Pirate Warriors 1.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I mean, like, I thought you meant anime-wise.
That's still past Marineford.
He's got you.
I thought you were talking about like.
I got you, dude.
I didn't think you were going like sometime after Marineford. I thought you meant like exactly after Marineford.
I apologize for that. They're getting closer to my area with more BAMs.
Almost thought you were gonna say BAMs.
Oh no! Don't even get me started.
So how about the Tekken 7 character?
The one that looks like Bane from the Batman?
Yeah.
The Batman.
Yeah, he's big and red.
Oh, God.
For some reason, when Bane transformed in that series, he turned big and red.
Yeah, I don't like to mention the Batman.
The Batman was okay.
The Riddler looked like Marilyn Manson.
Which one's the one that had Vampire Joker?
That one.
Yeah. That one? Oh, God, that was terrible.
This is gonna kill him, ain't it? Probably. He's dizzy.
I know, I definitely will. No, I mean,
I think it took out that bit. No, it took out that post.
I think you blew him into another dimension. Attack.
You leveled up from that crazy attack.
I have, and you
got another one.
I'll go ahead and take out this base then. This is pretty broken.
Yeah, it is. Yeah.
But it's so cool to watch.
And then Kuro's all like, oh, you guys have failed me. As like, I have failed too, but I'm going to blame you.
He's like, oh man, my head hurts. Kuro has a really menacing voice in Japan.
He does, yeah. Like, it's something.
Have you ever heard Bellamy's 4 Kids voice?
No, I
haven't. No.
Is it something of nightmares?
I want to.
He sounds like a little nerd.
I told you, I got to Arlong Park.
Well, no, it wasn't in the anime. It was in Pirate Carnival.
Yeah. Really? Oh, no, I didn't play Pirate Carnival.
And it had Wiper's voice. Wiper sounded like an angry Mexican Vegeta.
What are you doing on my land, Straw Hat?
They call them Gravity Blue Riders.
That sounds like a gang in Jet Set Radio.
Yeah. I thought Supersonic Duck Squad was bad.
I forgot that Kuro went crazy and attacked this whole crew.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He was a bastard like that.
Yeah, he was all like, man.
Things my carefully laid out plans are not being laid out.
Why isn't Usopp doing shit that he was supposed to do? He's gotta take the blame for this.
That liar. And his long nose.
Yo, his nose was short like at that time in the manga, wasn't it?
No, it was still long.
Really?
His nose has been long from the start.
Really?
He was born with
it's
that
not,
nose.
It's not as exaggerated though, I swear. Like, hold
it
on.
Was.
Hold on, let me look it up.
Oh god, he's about to hit. Okay, I was about to say, I thought Zoro was gonna get hit.
So, let's bring up the fact that Usopp's dad doesn't have a long nose,
but his mom does.
But his mom does.
Oh god, yeah. I couldn't make fun of her either because she was dying.
You make fun of, Hyundai all the time?
Because it's funny.
They constantly remind you that he's dying.
Yeah, but
he probably can't even win a game of checkers without.
It's probably it's more of a ongoing gag at this point.
That's true.
It's like I'm pretty sure he's on a date and he goes like, "Bye, you're beautiful." Ah, oh, I'm dying.
It's even in his outro in 4.
Oh god.
That's what this is gonna get me a lot of kills.
Be careful, Nami's about to fight big dudes.
Sounds like a personal problem.
Oh, god.
Oh no, countdown.
This, you just gotta keep Usopp safe.
Yeah, he's busy. And, like, once you clear out this area, he's pretty much good.
Mm-hmm.
God, I love this theme.
Yeah, it's so good. It is so good. And I'm trying to find one of the pretense kids and stuff. Like, first few volumes and stuff.
Let's look for, like, the volume
cause I swear
6 cover.
Because I swear his nose was shorter.
It was not.
I need a visual confirmation on this. Not saying you're a liar, but you know.
Are you calling me a liar?
He's implying you're a liar.
Okay. Yeah, I'm implying it very heavily.
God, big dude went in there and stopped Usopp from doing his plans.
Oh, man.
God, I remember the first time I did this, nobody came in there. I should probably clear out the other enemies, though.
Does that actually hit anybody?
What?
The Gatling in the air.
Yeah.
It hits straight, not down.
See?
Well, I mean, like, if they aren't launched.
I don't think so.
I just showed you.
If they aren't launched.
One of them wasn't launched. Oh, God. I couldn't get away from that if I went straight. I should probably go... My God. I should probably go take that base.
Yeah.
Yeah, go do that.
It seems to be not helping you.
God, there's so many pictures of post-time skippers.
Type in pre-time skip.
People like the post-time skip triads.
Well, because they look visually, you know...
Impressive.
Impressive, and you know...
Frankie was really visually over-impressive. I said over-impressive, yeah.
Like, Frankie was just...
A big change.
Yeah.
Even though, like, there was really nothing wrong with his back design.
No.
No, but...
Ah, it was a skinnier. His nose was skinnier. That's what it was. Oh, yeah. Yeah, because it definitely changed. But yeah, you're right. He's always had a long nose.
He wasn't a short nose, and then just grew a long nose.
Like no. I never meant like it was a regular nose. I meant it was just small. It was, but still being big, you know.
I know, but the way you said it just makes me imagine like he saw Arlong and was inspired.
I used to say that him and Arlong sort of bited his nose.
That's probably a lie he would tell.
I beat this fish, man. I'll almost do his 4Kids voice. So oh, please, when the
please,
Kuro,
do his, please do his 4Kids voice.
Luffy! So when did Kuro have time to set up all these doors with cats on them? Was he just building them and nobody in the village noticed? We remember those black cat pirates.
I like to imagine so.
Why are you drawing black cats on those doors, Claha door?
Cause. Okay, you're such a good butler.
You're a good Samaritan.
I forgot that was his fake name. Clawhador.
I'm glad that I remembered that.
Clawhador.
I'm not glad you remembered that.
That means I remember that far back.
Because it's dumb? Is that why you...
it's very, 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 very idiotic.
I wonder what happened to Cat Claw Kuro. Tell me, Clawhador.
I like how those symbols on his jacket look like poop.
I know. Or soften if you're a fan of bubble, 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 bubble.
So poop?
And honestly, who isn't? I know I am. I miss bubble, 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 bubble.
Soften was so cool.
That whole series was just a laugh and a half.
Yeah, I know. A laugh and a half and two baskets in a barrel.
Exactly.
I don't see any barrels here.
Well, if you get out of this, I'm pretty sure you'll see some.
I should save Zoro. Nami doesn't matter. I gotta save my bro.
Yeah, he's our dude, our bro.
He would take a bullet for you.
Exactly.
Even though Luffy would just bounce back.
He would take a fat man wearing a bear hat for me.
Oh, man.
Oh, God.
Why'd you remind me of that?
Because it's awesome.
Cute little bear hat.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Oh, man.
I should probably just take out Kuro. Nami won't die.
It looks like...
I told you.
It looks like a pinky.
I told you. I told you.
It's still long.
You're looking at me like I'm crazy, but
it's still long.
It's smaller though. I told you.
What Ricky said, it's always been long, dude. Not. It's
let's stop talking like this.
Never. We're gonna have to settle this.
Don't make what, combat? Not get Phoenix right on us.
Exactly. I'm gonna find something glass and break it and cut you with it.
I love how they missed him completely.
That was the attention.
Yeah.
Not really.
Hey, I was trying to back you up, dude.
I know.
Oh, man. But still, Kuro was one of the first actual memorable guys for
their
me.
First villain was a clown, dude.
It was, yeah, but still.
Actually, it was a very, very, very obese woman.
If you think about it, and it all happened because a pink-haired boy wandered onto a boat.
Exactly.
Dumbass.
He was looking for a marine boat. He wandered on a pirate ship. Why would they even be in the same bay?
I'm adamant to do it because in a rush.
That's happened before, though.
At least you get to see Kuro get defeated.
They're like, and they just found a barrel in the water, and they were like, this could be good.
Yeah, they're pirates. They take whatever, man.
Yeah. So in the actual like manga anime, he held his arms, right?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And here it looks like he's just kind of piggybacking him.
He's like, I'm the greatest T in the universe.
He's like, why are you holding me like this?
He's confused.
Whoa, your neck stretches way too long.
I imagine that must have hurt, though.
He died.
Yeah.
But he didn't.
I know.
Hey, it would have been cooler if he died.
I mean, that's pretty much death.
Yeah.
I like it that Luffy doesn't kill any of them. It's more humiliating on their end. They're like, shit, I got defeated by this kid.
And he's all like, then they're all like, I better change my ways, or like, I better get that straw hat. Or if you're Bellamy, you're like, I better boing, 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 boing.
I better follow Hina for the rest of my days.
Oh, shit. So anyway, the Mary magically spawned because that girl isn't in this game. I forgot her name already.
Kaya,
there you go.
The 7 magic Dragon Balls were found, and they wish for a boat.
Yes. So we just got the Mary. Everybody's, at least we got this new cutscene, which is good.
It's a giant booger.
Oh, man. But yeah, this was really good. And this is actually the last episode I saw in English.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
The Four Kids one?
No.
Funimation. The Funimation does really good.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I saw Berardier in Japanese.
I might rewatch it from the beginning with the dub.
I just started from Sky Island.
Oh, really?
I remember I got so hyped on the episode where he was supposed to be Bellamy. It was going to air on Cartoon Network.
Then the Naruto
They played the Naruto movie. First movie instead. I said Cartoon Network in angry email.
Did you? Yeah. I'm sure they read it.
I'm sure they did. I hope they did. They could have aired it without warning, too.
I remember that.
Oh, shit.
Didn't they air it next week?
Yeah.
I was really mad. Still got it, though.
I was really mad.
I didn't know it was going to be on that week. And so I was like, Naruto the first movie, that's stupid.
Naruto the first movie. Because, you know, the hell. Yeah, also, and people are pointing this out, that Usopp is on the back of Zoro's wanted poster.
Yep. Yeah. Yeah, that's rank again.
Alright. So, we hope you guys are enjoying this playthrough. You know, like, comment, subscribe, and all that good stuff. And I don't know about you guys, I'm pretty drained of recording for today. So we'll pick this up next time, and see you guys later.
Bye!